third. And Cruz strikes out on three pitches, and that's the 10th strikeout for Jacob deGrom. The 8th time this year he's reached 10 or more, the most in one season since David Cone in 1992.